I will show you on how I make my face flawless. Yes, flawless ko no. Yes, tali muna natin siya guys para walang sabit. Good morning. Wait lang guys ha, itatali ko yung buhok because I'm going to apply my secret in my face to look more younger. Yes, more younger and more sweeter. Sit. Yes guys, this one is my secret. Yeah, lalagay natin sa ating face. Mas masarap guys, mas maganda if the lemon skin is from the fruit because it's really rubbery lang, and then leave it for as long as you can guys, pwede 1 hour guys, but me, I don't have 1 hour time free, so I just make it seconds only. So nice the juice guys, is really feeling. Ang tagal kasi ni ano, ang tagal mo naman si Koy, wonder to, I'm waiting you. Because you know my time is very precious, you know that. Replay kita pag hindi kita nahuli. Mawawala ako ng one vlog para sa akin. Mga kababayan, ayan, sa mga kapwa ko, mga katulong dyan na wala kayong mapambili ng pang beauty nyo, ayan, pwede nyo gamitin ito, effective to mga langga, mga besh, taga-taga lang, huwag nyo lagyan ng mata nyo kayo, hindi kayo makakita. Yes, mas masarap to sa gabi, pero ano, makalat lang siya, kailangan hindi nyo maano, makalatan yung bed nyo. In the night guys, it's recommended to apply this because a lot of time, you know, the more time, the more absorbing in your face, it's very very important. Yes, so no need to buy the astringent, you must use this lemon skin. It's very nice feeling. If you have olive oil and then honey and mix with lemon juice, you can do it guys, more effective guys. Me, I don't have. If I go Philippines then I make that. It's very effective. Hindi siya maselan sa mukha, kahit makapal yung mukha or manipis yung mukha, pwede siya, effective siya. Ayan guys, hinahati ko lang siya para ma-flat siya sa aking mga kamukhaan. If you are no sleep guys, very nice guys, can massage your face nicely. Dahan-dahan ninyo lang guys para talaga mag-absorb. Ayan, tama na muna. Thank you very much for watching once again. Salamat sa panonood, that's all, and just leave for a while and rinse. Bye.